Hello everyone. In this video, we have one triangle, and here it is 50, here is given 30, and then this length is given root 3, and this side is given 1 unit, and then alpha is asked. Okay. First step, we know that two interior angles equals one exterior angles. That means 50 plus 30 equals 80 degrees, right? And then notice that here is 30 degrees and this side is given root 3. Let's remind you, if we have an isosceles triangles which base angles equals 30 degrees, and if this side is given 1 unit, that means here must be equal root 3. Okay, let's go to the question. If we create an isosceles triangle like this, this angle must be equal 60 degrees, right? Let's call here K point, and then 20 degrees left here, and here this length must be equal 1 unit, right? Okay, and then if we create an isosceles triangle again, so let's take here 20 degrees. Notice that we get an isosceles triangle, right? So these two sides must be equal. Okay. And then let's call here T point. Let's write here DKT triangle is an isosceles triangle. Next step, if you focus on BKT triangle, this triangle is also an isosceles triangle, right? Let's write here TBK triangle is an isosceles triangle. That means BK must be equal BT. Right? Okay. And then let's call here x. That means 1 minus x left here. And then here the length of the TC must be equal 1 minus x. Okay. And then if you connect K and C point like this, notice that these two triangles are congruent because they have same two sides and angles which between these two equal sides. Okay. So BDK triangle and CTK triangle are congruent according to side angle side. Okay. And then we know that congruent triangles have same sides and angles. So if there's a 20 degrees opposite of this side must be equal 20 degrees. And then there's a 1 unit opposite of this angle. Opposite of this angle must be equal 1 unit. If there is a 60 degrees opposite of this side, opposite of the same side must be equal 60 degrees. And then, if you focus on AKC triangle, this triangle is also an isosceles triangle. Therefore, this angle must be equal alpha. And then we know that two interior angles equals one exterior angles. That means two alpha equal 80 degrees. So alpha is going to be 40 degrees. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. bar.